Hello, everybody, and welcome back to D Moon Show. I'm your host, D Moon, and once again, we're playing Devil May Cry 3, Dante's Awakening Special Edition. Now we're on Mission 19, Forces Collide, Topple the Great Beast with Fade's Bullets. Okay. But before that, let's, I don't even know how much blood orbs I have right now. Ooh, I got quite a good chunk. I would love to get more of that. Okay. So, let us begin. Last time we had to go through that whole boss run, which was super annoying. Ah, here we go. Yeah, I had to fight these guys earlier. But they didn't do like a cutscene to show them off. Which was really weird that it didn't have a cutscene. Probably in an ocean of blood right now. So if they get pushed back, they do like a leaping attack at ya. And they do oh, wow. Trying to listen to the whispers that are going on. Okay. I am like not even hitting them. Substance projects images and images produce substance. Wrong one. There we go. Okay, so I do have to break more. The only thing is that I gotta find... Come on. There it is. Oh, that was it? Oh, that's great, actually. What did the red one say? Yeah, that's substance projects images and it's just project substance. Oh. Stop the vicious circle by bending time and space. Looks like something can be inserted here. Okay, I thought there was something with red writing. Come on. If I just keep hitting them, they can't hit me back. Want to grab those orbs. Yeah, that's what I thought. And I think they got bigger. Tell if I'm supposed to be doing something else here. Like, am I supposed to be wasting time? Okay, so I had to beat it in the time limit. That's what I'm getting. And I got Samsara, sculptor symbolizing the time, space, time-space continuum. Used to restore order to space-time rifts. Oh great, now there's space-time rifts. Is this the space-time rift that they're talking about? Come on, get in there. There we go. Use Samsara. Yeah, so that must be a space-time rift, and it's repairing it. End of the line. I will get more health. Doing pretty good. 9 minutes. Or 10 now.
It's like staring into a backed up toilet. Why do you always stick your nose in other families' business? Come on, dude. Don't you have any hobbies? Ha 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 ha.
Because, yeah, that's supposed to be like his Sparta's image. He just went to Hell's Butthole. Am I supposed to fight these things? This rocket launcher is actually really good. Although, the length it goes is really bad. Nice when they group up together. Rocket.
To retrieve my power. You can't handle it. Look at you, making a big dramatic entrance and stealing my spotlight. Wow. You don't possibly believe that he deserves to be our main event now, do you? Now that you mention it, you're right. To realize you cannot control the power of Sparta. You're wasting your time, buddy. I think he needs to learn the hard way.
Battle of Brothers. Show Arkham the true power of the Sons of Sparta. Virgil follows Dante's lead, but still spins off on his own special kind of kick-ass. or ass kicking. Press the circle to call Virgil by your side. You cannot utilize demon form while fighting with Virgil. Aw, man. I need to use this, considering I can't use, Come on, faster. I can't turn into double mode. Trickster mode. Oh, come on. Oh, thank goodness, holy smokes. I can turn to devil mode or use devil trigger or even use my dodge. Like the trickster dodge. That was just epic.
I'll try it your way for once. Remember what we used to say? Jackpot. Classy for someone's dying words.
All right. That should have been good time, come on. Yeah, that was good time, alright. I think I did pretty good on that one. I was really worried about the last part because I had like no healing items after the one I used. And the I couldn't turn to Devil Trigger, which would heal me. So let's save. That was... Oof. I was a little bit worried at the end. I had such little health. Okay, let's continue.
a surprise. Here I was looking for you, and lo and behold, you come to me.
Mary.
Don't ever call me that again. My mother was the only one who could say my name.
Wait. Please. Do you really want to shoot me? Can you shoot me? Your own father. What have I done wrong? Even heroic Sparta sacrificed a woman so that he could become a legend. I wish to be a god! And I sacrificed one miserable human being for that reason. That is all. Was that really so awful? I have some unfinished business to take care of. Help me, Mary.
Mary died a long time ago. My name is Lady. Goodbye, Father.
No!
I would say, oh my goodness, but that guy really deserved it. I mean, he literally unleashed hell on Earth. Leading to the death of probably thousands. So if they made this into like an actual movie, they really gotta go a little bit cheesy with like Resident Evil live action style, like the movies Resident Evil. Mission 20, Screaming Souls. Cast off your pride and embrace your fate. Let's go to customize. Did I even gain much from that? I gained a little bit. I can get Bat Rift. I mean, I'm not really looking to upgrade those. It's really only items I need, eh? Let's get that, just in case it tries to mess me up again. I think that's fine. And let us start. I got it first.
Give that to me.
Nuh-uh.
No way. You got your own. Well, I want yours, too. What are you gonna do with all that power, huh? No matter how hard you try, you're never gonna be like Father.
We're wasting time!
We are the sons of Sparta. Within each of us flows his blood. But more importantly, his soul! And now, my soul is saying it wants to stop you!
Unfortunately, our souls are at odds, brother. I need more power.
And we're supposed to be twins.
Twins.
Oh, come on, come on. Oh, no. It's a little bit longer combo than what he had before. Oh, jeepers. Oh, wow. Oh, come on. Okay, I have to use one of this, I guess. Okay, I guess I gotta use that. More. I'm just using this for the health right now. I'm not gonna make it. No. Not equipped. I've got full style for that. No, that's 1,000, eh? Okay. Alright, let's do this. Come on. Nope. Why am I doing so much better now? Why is it like every single time that I like fight a boss, it's always like the second try I do like much better in. Oh, wait. Ah, dang. I think for the sword when it flies, I have that. And I am just going to do that just in case. Just gonna keep dodging. Oh, never mind. Oh wow, what the flip? Fly, die. Yes. Why is it every single time? It's like the second battle I do against boss, I do so much better.
Being defeated. What's wrong? Is that all you got?
Come on. Get up. You can do better than that.
The portal to the human world is closing, Dante. Because the amulets have been separated.
Let's finish this first. I have to stop you. Even if that means killing you.
No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
There's a trek in that building.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now, but I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
The devils never cry.
I see. Maybe somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
Maybe.
By the way, looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on. I love this. This is what I live for! I'm absolutely crazy about it!
Just these pure guns.
Tomorrow.
Man, I've just been listening to like this song. It's just absolutely awesome. All the Devil May Cry songs are awesome. Time to kill them all. Don't think you know just what. Something else in me. Rock on, you killed over 100 demons. Oh, wow.
What happened next? Nothing, really. We took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Wanna know the name? Devil May Cry.
It'll be fun to fight with the Prince of Darkness. If my father did it, I should be able to do it too.
Dun dun dun. All right. Yeah, so that Three Eyes is have to pay attention to any other demons with three eyes in Devil May Cry, which might be a lot. I don't think there's anything else. Nope. Ooh. Congratulations. I do hate being considered normal. Hard mode. Ooh, okay, okay. Quite a bit of stuff. And now I can pick Virgil. Save, yes. Which I might do. Probably on easy, really. But let's go look at some gallery. Concept art. These aren't too bad, actually. Oh, is there a zoom? Oh. Zooms in, but I can't, like, go left or right. So I guess these are what Virgil might have looked like. Like that, no, Virgil, the way he looks now is pretty cool. Like, maybe if he was, like, wearing, like, an actual suit. Like, he means business. Kind of had the, Ganondorf face going on there. Kind of has his jawline. Then we got Lady. Ekham. Jesta. The Reaper. These guys. Cerberus. Headless dudes. Yeah, if only. If only there was that many. Ooh, you know, it'd be really cool. You know, those, what is it, Dynasty Warrior games? When they have to just fight like a horde of enemies? They did a Devil May Cry style. Because they did with Zelda, Legend of Zelda, Fire Emblem. Oh, that was it. A few others. But yeah, that would be pretty intense, actually. Oh yeah, that's what I got at the end there. All the bosses. Oh. Okay. Crazy gameplay. This video features some of the craziest Devil May Cry. Okay. Well, I'm not going to look at those just in case they get me for copywritten or something. Off. Can I choose Virgil or... Customize. Okay, let's go. Exit. Oh no. Quit mission. Yes. Well, how do I get to play as Virgil? Equipment. Shouldn't there be a way to play as Virgil? I'll have to look at it later. But yes, this was Devil May Cry 3. If I can find out where how to play as Virgil, then I'll play as Virgil, but just not sure where it is at the moment. Devil May Cry 3. Long series of games for Devil May Cry. Each one were pretty good. They had like the alternate timeline DMC, which was made by a different group, not the same ones that did it, who remade it. But they like, I played that one and a lot of people were upset about the new look for Dante, but I was like, Oh, there we go. Ah, we can play as shirtless. We can play as that one. Oh. Do I have to go back more? Yes. New game. Ah, there we go. So yeah, I might play as Virgil. I might keep it as just Dante, but I'll have to see. I'll probably play as Virgil in like a different video, have it like be separate. Because this is supposed to be him going through the tower, I believe. But without further ado, I hope that you're all enjoyed the series. Probably do his own little thing later on. But until now, I think I'll figure out what game to play next. It might be the next Devil May Cry. It might be something else. But we will find out, well, I guess later on today. Because I usually put out the next series along with this series. So without further ado, hope that you enjoyed it. Like if you like, subscribe, and then see all the other goodness that I put out. But this was fun. I enjoyed the Devil May Cry series. I don't know why I was having such a hard time at the beginning. I think it just got rusty from not being able to do like real combos, because mostly it was just like press X, delay, and then X or square, triangle. But other than that, everything went smooth. And yeah, could go on about the game, but you know, you should all play it for yourself. They do have the HD collection, so that means that you can play it all three of the games. Let's just stay here. But without further ado, I hope that you're all having a good day. And if you're not having a good day, hope things turn around. You do, in fact, have a good day. But this has been Devil May Cry 3, played by me, D-Moon. And we will see next time if I decide to play, or in the future if I decide to play as Virgil. Which I might. Like, it wasn't too bad playing. So, without anything else, have a good day, and bye-bye.